stressed out, broke as fuck. Everything I do, I don't think I do enough. Talking to myself and I gotta be blunt. Never take my own advice, I think I should listen up. But I'm stubborn thinking that I'm so tough. When I'm broken on the inside, I just need love. I just need some guidance, I just need a bump. In the right direction, tell me what is up. Listen to my gut and I act on a whim. Second guess every move, then I start to blame him. So I'm stuck in this loop where it's impossible to win. Get a little hope and I start to think again. A vicious cycle where I can't be content. If I could just idle, then I'd probably be set. And I'll spend every single moment in my head. I'm at the point where my days are something that I dread. I've lost hope in my motivation, so I blame it on the news and my generation. But that's a cop-out, I'm just being basic. Cause I'm afraid of the truth, so I'll never face it. Happiness on the shelf, so I know it's in reach. I can grab it if I want, but it's hard for me to see. I need a little courage and the strength to just be. Then maybe I can sit back and learn to be at peace. Peace.